10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Theme is time.
Meow.
mark back, Sylvester. Go on. Now, here's the gallery. Sending us your pictures. Sorry that we can't return any to you, but we give a prize for all those we show.
Thank you. Ooh. Thank you. This is BBC One.
Today's programme is Wait.
You all right down there?
Bye.
Let's see what we've got in today's calorie.
Thank you for sending us your pictures. I'm sorry that we can't return any to you, but we give a prize for all those we show.
Ah!
And now, let's see what we've got in today's calorie. Right down there.
This is BBC One.
Now back to this afternoon on BBC One and Vision On.
Today's programme is hard and soft.
And the address to send your paintings to is Vision On, BBC Television, London W12 8QT. Now, rounding off this afternoon, here's Paddington Bear.
Next on Anglia, the unique exuberance and
are normally used by hunters to get around the treacherous swampland. But three times a year, hundreds of people go to and splash round a mile.
Tomorrow afternoon in Screen Test, Michael Rodd will be asking film questions about Dirty Work, Troublesome Double, and Winnie the Pooh and Tigger 2. Screen Test tomorrow afternoon at 4:45 on BBC One. Now today's programmes continue with some new ideas on the subject of weight. Vision On.
Today's programme is weight. Thank you for all your pictures. I'm sorry that we can't return them to you, but please keep on sending them in. We do like to see them, and there's a prize for all those we show.
Huh? Oh. Well, that's the end of this Vision On series, but Tony Hart will be back later this year with some more of your paintings. So if you'd like to send us one, this is the address. Vision On, BBC TV, London, W12 8QT. Well, now on BBC One, a clean sweep for Paddington.